Gotta ask yourself, what's your why? What motivates you? What pushes you? What drives you? And if that thing is internal, if nobody has to call you, if nobody has to prod you, if nobody has to reward you, if you are self-motivated and self-regulated, you can have it, you can be it, you can do it.
There are no bad football teams that make the 4A playoffs, so being in the second round now, you'd expect to face a tough opponent, and we really are. Macon County is a dynamic offense. They have an explosive wide receiver and a strong run game. Defensively, they're sound. They tackle very well, which is important when you're playing athletic teams like us. And honestly, they beat Chattanooga Central, a team that we could not beat earlier in the season, so we know that we have a challenge before us. Anyone, we like our team speed. We like the fact that we play a lot of guys, so our depth is usually something that we have over top of other teams. I like what our coaching staff has done, putting together a game plan for all three phases of the game. And I think it's going to come down to just which group of kids come out and execute the best and which coaches make the right adjustments. Called turnover margin that usually tells the tale. So we're hoping to be on the plus side of the turnover margin to generate more turnovers than we ourselves turn the ball over. That'll be a big component into whoever's victorious on Friday. The 2021 team is one of the most enjoyable I've ever been a part of. That's something that I think all of us, from coaches to players to managers, enjoy and really want to do. We really enjoy being a manager.
There ain't nothing but love in this huddle. Nothing but love.